A Tulsa musician who is a founding member of one of the most influential funk bands in the entire world has died. Ronnie Wilson's family says he died peacefully today with his wife Linda by his side. Wilson founded the Gap Band in the 60s, which is short for Greenwood, Archer, and Pine. Wilson played several instruments, wrote songs, and sang alongside his brother Charlie and Robert. He was also a minister. Wilson was 73 years old.